What's up, gamers? Big news reporter here, coming at you live from Minecon 2025, where someone might be about to announce Minecraft 2. Everyone is very excited, including popular Minecraft YouTuber, the Queen of England, who I hear has just bought a new country in excitement.
I make Minecraft 2. But only if 100 volunteer sacrificed a council of toads. Since everyone volunteered, I will pick 80 people at random.
Bruh. It's literally gamer time right now.
Okay, you've been here long enough.
Alright guys, we're doing an epic cool battle royal now. It's gotta be in China and the winner gets to play Minecraft 2 for free.
Yeah.
Hope that's okay, lol. Now get in the cargo crates or getting shipped to China.
I'm ready for the epic battle royal now.
Okay. So.
So that was a speech. Thought it was kinda boring, but that's just me. What do you think?
Personally, I can't wait to get the epic victory royale. I'm gonna default dunce every time I kill someone.
I ignored my destiny once. I cannot do that again.
Murder Spider-Man I will. My true power I shall unleash.
Boars at the Dalai Lama. I'm pretty sure he's gonna win this, I'm so scared.
At everyone, go away to your waiting rooms and sleep.
This must be Goku's room.
Shakespeare has drawn first blood. Technically, there were no rules against this, so whatever.
It's morning. What's this?
Oh no!
Sydney Dunbo got into its battle royal time. Doors will open soon, so walk out of them. Last one alive wins. Goodbye.
Oh yeah! This is happening!
Sonic, stop being such a fucking boomer.
Hey, what's up? You wanna fight me? Oh boy, here I go for my special attack. Alright, I guess I better go hide or something and wait for some more people to die.
Yeah, for me, Luigi!
Though I did pick Dalai Lama as one of the 80 fighters, I haven't seen him anywhere. I guess he just left. Oh fuck, who dat?
Hurg, it seems my raw edge is compelling me to go to the city where I can hide in the shadows.
I'm thirsty as fuck. The average human can survive around 3 days without water. If I'm gonna make it through this, I need to find something to drink.
Incidentally, the average human also cannot survive very long in a pool of lava. If I'm going to survive this, I'm going to have to do some unbelievable bullshit to escape. Plot armor, don't fail me now.
LMAO, that was whack. At least I got a way out now. Oh, okay, well I guess he couldn't afford a real gun. The mixer struggle is real.
The fuck you say to me, you little shit!
Hold up, those foam bullets are infused with acid. How did you even make those? What? Fortnite, bad lol.
These acidic darts are worthless.
Oh fuck, that's something I can actually consider as a weapon. Okay, well.
I'll rewrite, that's how we get that victory royale.
Blah 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 bl
That's cheating. Five people yourself, or you don't get to play Minecraft 2. You can invite Lizard back if you win.
Hey, baby, you okay, man?
I'm a back.
Luigi, please, I can't swim. What are we doing here?
Yahoo!
Okay, fuck you, Luigi.
This very tense moment.
I tell you the truth, it is hard for a rich man to enter the kingdom of heaven. Again I tell you, it is easier for a camel to go through the eye of a needle than for a rich man to enter the kingdom of heaven.
You look ridiculous.
Little children, you heard from God, and have conquered them. For the one who is in you is greater than the one who is in this world.
Mamma mia.
Oh, sorry.
It's okay, Luigi. But you really must take us back to shore.
Okie dokie.
Luigi, you fool. One day I will come back bigger, stronger, and more powerful than you could ever imagine.
Bye bye.
One winner, 79 losers. Speed. I am Speed. Hello, Buddha. I am Speed. Catcho.
USA! 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 What the?
Oh wow, I'm a religious figure now.
So, here I am, doing regular creeper stuff. I've been doing it all day and you know what, it's fucking great. I sure do love being a creeper, creeping around and whatnot. Love it. You know what would be fucking wild? If there was someone hiding behind those bushes. Haha, LMAO, I knew you'd be in here. Oh wait, fuck, this means we have to fight now, right? Unfortunately I might not survive this encounter, my fighting style is kinda, self-destructive, Seinfeld theme plays. Solve the puzzles. You gotta solve the puzzles to disarm the bomb.
Wacka wacka.
Dorime, interimo ad appare dorime.
Wacka wacka. Wacka 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 wacka.
Dorime.
Hello, I am Big Cheese, Mr. Bombastic.
No, Sans, you are mine. You are nothing compared to me.
We are gonna go learn Spanish now.
That was your last chance, Vector. I hate to do this to you, but your time on this earth is up.
Jojo, please. I know I can win. I was just tying my shoe and I was very distracted. You wouldn't understand.
I think you'll find I understand everything, Crocodile Boy. And right now I understand that you suck at Mario Party.
Say that to my face, you coward.
You are bad at Mario Golf.
Listen, buddy. My Mario Strikers ability is my business and no one else's. I'd like to see you do better. It seems I have underestimated you, Mr. Josta, but can you match my skills in hand-to-hand combat?
Take your best shot.
Parry this, you fucking casual.
Foolish mouse, your loser punches are no match for my titanium plated skull.
Take your armor, I'm so fucking tall. Snap, snap, you little fucker, I'm gonna bore you so fast. Oh no, flight school never taught me to deal with ninjas.
Be fucking small again or something, spell.
So you have succumbed to the dark side of the Force?
Yes, Father.
Father? Oh my God, I knew the government was hiding something. I'm sorry about your son. He was a good kid.
Hello, Darth Vader. I am your father.
Holy shit, dude, who's gonna give us Minecraft to now?
No one must know, Crocodile. No one.
So, you've come to settle our differences once and for all.
I hate you and I'm going to kill you.
No, hate is impossible and kill is impossible.
Well, I guess we're gonna have to wait here until something interesting happens.
Hello, it is me, Ditto.
What?
What?
Ditto. Oh no, I am metal.
You're literally metal. I've done it. I've invented science. Yo, you killed it, what the fuck, he was just vibing and you fucking slaughtered him.
Okay dude, whatever, let's just put him back together. Okay, well IDK, what the fuck that was, but yay, now I agree we should kill each other.
Oh, well okay, let's fucking go.
Hey Jay, dude, fucking stop, that hurts.
I thought we were fighting.
Yeah, but fucking, whatever, I'll just die.
I mean, yeah, I guess that works. Okay, that's fair too.
Yeah.
God damn it, Vector, what the fuck is this? You can't just...
Vector the Crocodile is blasting off again.
Now that's what I call sick masty.
No!
Oh, I can't believe that! Can I borrow that for a minute, my friend?
Snap.
Snap.
Objection. This is why I never play games with cats.
Shut up, you weren't even first anyway, I was.
Yo, what the fuck, that was our table.
Slow the fuck down! Oh my God! You just killed him! We seem to be defying gravity, my man! that thing down, man! Chill out!
But I wanna play Minecraft too, sad face.
Do not be alarmed. I am Sakurai. I am here to congratulate you on winning.
Oh, good lord! I gotta get me out of this crazy town!
Batman!
Look,
this isn't shadows. This is roof. We're going down into shadows so we can fight and I can win.
Okie dokie.
Luigi, not afraid.
Baby! Who's number one now? Luigi.
I wouldn't be so sure about that, Luigi.
If I drive out demons by the finger of God, then the kingdom of God has arrived for you.
Now, I'm moving! Luigi, ready! Oh, Luigi lost!
Cacho.
Alright, that wasn't so hard. Let's go learn Spanish.
I will become my own religious figure.
I'm Yoda. Oh no, I do not have a lightsaber. Bye-bye, Spider-Man.
Yikes!
Falcon, launch!
I am dead!
Heavy is dead!
Why are you me? What the fuck is this?
It's Christmas, ho ho ho.
Christmas is cancelled.
Go beyond. Plus Ultra. Haha, yay. I said Furby Live just like Piku. Why have you summoned me here, you heathen?
Because that's the way, I like it.
Fuck.
Eggs. They kill me, how did you know?
Quark.
You are a genius.
Nobody's faster than me!
Sonic the trees say you were lame.
The trees will be hurt.
This is it from me. I'll see you again.
He was too slow.
I am a car. Why am I in a tree? What the fuck?
One winner, 79 losers. Who is Speed now? It is me. I am Speed.
Dread it. Run from it. Destiny arrives all the same.
Oh, hello Thanos. Are you here to commit homicide?
Yes. Gonna enjoy it. Very, very much. No resurrections this time. Reality is often disappointing.
You should have gone for the head, Lowell. I'm faster than you.
Faster than fast. Quicker than quick. I am Speed.
I'm going through!
You've come to try your hand against the strongest competitor amongst us, I see. Well, I mean, I guess I've got to fight someone now, but you're literally just a guy. This doesn't seem fair.
Oh, no, don't worry about it. I'm stronger than I look. Watch this.
I know who you are. But your tricks won't work on me.
Haha, I stabbed you. Whoa, you're just a little guy. How's it going, buddy?
Learn some languages right now. It doesn't have to be English. You wanna learn Mandarin? I am going to teach you Mandarin.
Father, why have you done this to me?
That was so rude. What the fuck, Perry?
Greetings, contenders. As the battle approaches its conclusion, you have been brought here to this place as the final 10 fighters.
Hey, there's an empty chamber. Where's the Dalai Lama?
Oh well, I don't know. Alright, fine, there's 9 left, I don't care. Okay, there's 9 of you now. We don't really know what happened with that. Anyway, fight.
Excellent duelist you are. Lie I do not. What the fuck are you kidding me? Nobody wins. That's so boring, what the hell.
Is anybody else left?
I mean, we still have no idea where the Dalai Lama is, so he probably went home. Wait. Lao Yu Yu Wang, congrats, you're a winner. Well done, you pee.
How does it feel to be the champion of whatever the fuck just happened?
Gia dude.
Okay, there we go, that was exciting, we have a winner now. I guess the Lil Rock guy gets to play Minecraft 2 now. Good for him.
Oh, yay, that's not actually gonna happen. Nobody made the game in the end.
WH, what do you mean?
No game, sorry dude.
Wait, so not only was there no winner to this competition, but there would have been no prize anyway? This is stupid, why am I here?
You're more than welcome to make the game yourself.
Okay, Geodude wins the tournament. There's no prize, but I'm sure he did really well out there. Good job, Geodude. We're never doing this again.
Well, that was good. I think we should do it again. Yeah.